doing trapping in Wally Butlock off the right and left side. So if you do this, do your Wally Butlock, bring it here, one, step out, bring it. Perfect. Now, low feet, block that, low feet, here you go, coming. Good. Nice. Right, so you shoot it right here, right, and I step out. There's my, my Wally Butlock, and I just want to park this out just a little bit, and I can get it. I'm not worried about stripping that stick out. I'm worried about changing the structure, so I can get it a little easier here. I want the, so the low feet, I'm going to bring this here, get them going, bring it, swam them. Now we can take it out. Okay. On the left side, you shoot the two, I block that shot together, and I push, right? And I get duck trapped, that's what comes up in that way. The other way you do it, off number two strike, you get here, and when dive, start, palm wrist, knees away, turn this out, get them wide. I don't want to go this way, just going to get it out of the way, it's going to be nuisance. So I want to come wide, where you, and then trap them up there. But sometimes I don't have a stick. So if he shoots a two, going here, I get it here, come back out, and you shoot a lot. He shoots a two, do it again, I block that, come down, I get him here. Shoots a one, right? So if I bring this here, boom, I pull that over, boom, boom, get him here. Down this way, get them going this way, there's my trap here. And if I bring it in here, I would get my thumb right in here. So if you see this, do this against the angle, block, and drive my wrist, get it in here, push. When I push, I'm going to bring this hand to my execute, and then what I'm going to do is full wrist extension, push. And then boom, right? So that's taking this, going the stick, going from your right hand to your left hand, and then you don't have the weapon, so you have to translate it into the left hand stick.